We bout to head her right to the blue now. Back on my feet, I bet you they thought that I would make it out. They calling them sound, the Holy Spirit, man, that's what it's around. Heavenly Father, pray for your God, that's when I decide. Yeah, I gotta know, please make it make sense. One vision's a cloud.
1, 2, 3, alright. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Taliq Shakur, aka Sound Leak. And today, I have a very special video for y'all, right? So today, I will be listing out, how many do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 of my favorite brands and the essentials that I use and that I carry with me throughout everyday life, clothing and accessories, right? So, yeah, man, these are just some of my go-to items that I like to wear, it's just fire to me, you know what I'm saying? So, I would like to share that with y'all today in hopes that, you know, it inspires you and that you can go out and find things that are maybe similar. You know, don't jack the boy, you know what I'm saying? But definitely go copy you something that you think is just as cool, man. So, all right, so first things first, we have number one on the list, Last Resorts. For those of you who don't know what Last Resorts are, bada boom, let me show you. More specifically, the VM001s. Last Resort is a skate brand. I'm not too sure how long it's been around, but I really like the shoe. You know, I grew up skateboarding, like I've mentioned before in other videos. I grew up skateboarding, so, you know, I've always been submerged in skate culture, and Last Resort is one of those shoes right now it's one of the shoes that's really caught my attention. It's really grabbed my eye. I like the subtlety of the shoe, right? Like, it's not too loud. It's not too bold. It's very minimalistic, and it's sleek. Like, it's just a sleek shoe that you can throw on with just about anything and everything, and you don't have to worry too much about it, like, matching everything. It's just a really clean shoe. I got it in the navy blue with the black sole, as you can see, white laces. Yeah, really, really, let me give you a more in-depth view. The soles, and I really liked the logo, man. The logo is just quirky. I think it's really cool, if y'all can see that. The logo is really cool, and it's even on the box as well. Yeah, man. I actually skated. Where's my other pair? I'm going to be honest with y'all. I don't know where my other pair... I think I threw them away, I'm gonna be honest. I know that's kind of terrible, but I skated in them, right? I skated in the green pair, which is actually the original. This is the original box. Hold on, give me 1 second. Let's see if it'll focus. This is the original box for the green pair that I threw away. The navy blue pair, I threw that box away. So, yeah, that's no longer with us, but yeah. So boom, the green pair, I skated in, so I threw those out. And the reason why I threw them away was because it got to the point where I had the shoe goon, and when it gets to that point, bro, like, I kind of get annoyed, because it doesn't look like, I don't know, I just don't like it personally. Like, it's like a huge glob of just glue on my shoe, and it's not appeasing. Like, I know I'm skating, right? But still, I like to have swag when I skate. I don't know about you, but that's just me, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so boom, we got Last Resorts, man. Last Resorts. Real clean shoe. Casual. You could rock these wherever you go, man. I'm not one of them skaters that's like, oh, you don't skate, bro. You can't. I don't really care, bro. Do whatever you want. It's your life. You know what I'm saying? Whatever floats your boat, whatever. You know what I'm saying? Like, there's people that wear Jordans all day, every day that don't hoop, right? You're not yelling at them, hey, you're not a hooper. No, it's a part of the culture. So we know people are going to rock it, right? Simple as that. Common sense. But yeah, Last Resort's real clean shoe, man. Y'all definitely check out Last Resort. And hold on, let me focus it. Yes, sir. That logo is just so tight, man. It's so clean. It's fire to me. It's so fire, man. And on the tongue too. On the tongue. Yeah, man. Once again, Last Resorts. Real clean shoe, man. I wear these at work, actually. I wear these daily, bro. Like, it's just a really good shoe, man. Comfortable too for my feet, my liking, you know. The padding in the inside. Look how cool that is. Look how cool that looks too. It's like, hold on. I don't know if y'all can really see that, but it's really nice in the inside too, with like tan. I don't know what material this is, but it's like a really nice tan inside sole. It's cushiony. Not the most cushiony, but it has cushion to it, and great shoe, man. Once again, check out Last Resorts if you haven't already. Good skate shoe, good casual shoe. Almost similar to a Vans, but like a little bit more bulkier, obviously, on the sole. And yeah, they skate pretty good too. I'm gonna be honest, all my reviews will be honest and non-biased. They skate okay, I'll say. My whole thing is like, I don't like how with Vans, and that's why I don't skate Vans. Because this material right here is so thin, right? And maybe two or three kickflips and it's already ripped through. Like, it's over for us. So I try to tread light, you know what I'm saying? Or not the greatest skate shoe in my opinion, but casual wise, they look great. So boom, Last Resorts once again. All right, so boom, going down the list. Number two, my second favorite essential shoe is the North Face booties, right? I kid you not, bro. I lie to you not, bro. I wear this shoe every single day. Let me show y'all the box too. North Face, when it comes to their like packaging, like boxing and all that, it's not the like coolest, it's not the prettiest, like, you know, and I don't, maybe they're not that kind of brand. Well, I think North Face is like aesthetic. They try to be aesthetically pleasing too. But I don't know. But yeah, man, the North Face booties, bro. I wear these shoes every single day, bro. Literally. You could ask anybody who knows me, bro. I wear these shoes every single day. It's nothing I can't match them with. It's nothing I can't put them with. Black shoe. You can't go wrong with it, bro. And it's clean. As you could tell, bro, they need to be clean because I wear them every day. Look at the other pair. Or look at the other shoe. Literally, whatever that is. I don't drink coffee, so it wouldn't be coffee. But some kind of drink spill on them, bro. Everyday shoe, bro. I just love the silhouette of this shoe, man. I love the silhouette, bro. It's like a cloud, like a black cloud or something. I don't know, bro. But they're tight, man. These shoes are so fire, bro. Really comfortable. really comfortable, bro. I need another colorway, need another pair, because like I said, bro, these are every day in my rotation, every single day. Every single day. I'm not lying to you. But yeah, just real easy to slip on. Comfortable, bro. Like, comfortable, dude. And I get lots of compliments on these. People ask me all the time. They're like, bro, where did you get these from? I'm like, NorthFace.com. No, I'm just playing. But they like, where did you get these from? Like, boom, I got them off. I ordered these online off the North Face website. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, bro. Get you a pair if you don't have a pair already, bro. 10 out of 10. I'm not, that's non-biased too, bro. Like, 10 out of 10, I recommend these, bro. Non-biased, completely non-biased. Yeah. Cop you a pair. Boom. All right, so number three on the list, we have, boom, we have my Nixon minimalist watch. Let's focus that bad boy. Okay, we have the Nixon minimalist watch in like the gold plated colorway, or bronze. It's not gold, bronze. But bro, this is literally, dude, I wear this watch every day. You might can see, hold on, and it comes in a really nice packaging, bro. Packaging is, it means a lot to me because it shows the detailing and it shows the craftsmanship and the care of the company and all that good stuff. And boom, you can even open this bad boy up and look at the inside. Hold on. Ah, give me 1 second. Check out that, look at that detailing, man. Look at that. And then inside of, somewhere inside of here, oh yeah, right here, we have this little packaging for the, to change the measurement of the wristband. And here it is right here. Hold on. Can you see that? Yeah. This is to change the length of the fit, right? So you just put it right inside of here. I don't know if y'all can see that. Let me see. You just put it inside of here and you pull it back, and you're able to change the sizing. So if you have a bigger or smaller wrist, you can make it fit your wrist size. But yeah, man, really cool, really clean watch. I've been wearing this, especially in this season. I've been going crazy with this for autumn / fall weather. Yeah, because it really matches everything. Matches with a lot of tan colors and browns. Like this hoodie I have on right now. Like, it's just, it's clean, bro. I really want more different colorways of watches. This is the minimalist watch. Real subtle, bro. Like, put it on your wrist and it's just, hold on. Hold on, give me 1 second. Give me 1 second, it wanna add up. But boom, you snap it on your wrist like that, like so. And boom, bro, it's this clean. Hold on. It's clean, real simple. Check me out. Real simple, real clean, sleek, bro. You just pop out, what up? You know what I'm saying? Bro, telling you, bro. Nixon minimalist watch. Check out Nixon, bro. I've been doing my research on Nixon too. Listen, anybody who wanna sponsor your boy, holla at me, you feel me? You know? Yeah, you know? Hey, hit me up. But yeah, bro, once again, I've been doing a little research on Nixon, and yeah, man, I like their, the individuals. I believe Chad and Andy Lott, if that's how you pronounce their names. But Yeah, I've been doing a little bit of research, man. So, Chad and Andy, bro, y'all guys are doing great. And fire, man. Fire. All right, let's put this to the side. Boom. All right, so next up, man, we have, boom, ASOS. We have these. Can y'all see the, it doesn't want to focus. All right, boom. We have these ASOS gold plated earrings, man. Bro, these are, dude. These are go-tos. Like, I'm wearing these every day, bro. Just like the North Face booties, bro. I'm wearing these just about every day. I wear them at work. I wear them at events. I wear them at when I go out to eat. It's just a clean earring, bro. Casual, nothing too loud. Like, I could throw it on with this. As you can see, I like a lot of browns and tans. And then, we're in that autumn season. So I like, I'm playing with the colors of the season and whatnot. But, bro, it's just a very clean earring, bro. I just pop them in. Boom, looking real fly, looking real casual. Yeah, bro, really, really clean earring, dude. Got these off ASOS.com, ASOSdesign.com. Check it out once more. Boom. So yeah, ASOS earrings, man. Go get you a pair, bro. Don't get the exact ones I got. You know what I'm saying? Be you. Be unique with it. Get what you like. These are the ones that I like, so I cop these. Yeah, man. Just real clean, man. I'm a simple guy. I'm a minimalist, man, as you can tell. I like real clean, sleek stuff like that, man. So yeah. ASOS. Good work. All right, boom. So last but not least, we have a well-known brand that I'm pretty sure everyone, well, a lot of these brands were well known that a lot of people know about, except maybe Last Resort. They're not new. They're not a new brand, but their recognition is newer right now. So yeah, and maybe not. I don't think too many people know about Nixon either, but nah, Nixon is pretty well known. It's been around since I was like, since they had PacSun, since they was in PacSun, and I was like, dark times. Now I'm just playing. I was fly. Like, I always got fly, even no matter where I dress or where I shop, bro. None of that matters, bro. Like, you got the skate community that like get super upset because people shop at the mall, they shop at Zumiez, they get clothes from Zumiez. But it's like, bro, okay, support your local shop. Yes, I get it. But if I'm in a different city and I don't see a local skate shop and I just so happen to be at the mall, bro, I'm gonna go to Zumiez. The brand, let's for instance say Thrasher or Crooked or Almost, which they don't have Almost in Zumiez, but let's say that I'm just so happen to be at the mall, right? I want a skate tee. I want that's what I want, you feel me? Like, or I want some skate shoes. Why am I not gonna go to Zumiez if I'm already in the mall? It's convenient, like, because of someone, because okay, there, boom, granted, there are posers at Zumiez, whatever, whatever. But these corporations, these brands such as Thrasher or whatever brand, they willingly put their products inside of Zumiez or these mall shops. You're not mad at them, you're mad at the middleman. Be mad at them. Oh, Thrasher, why are you selling your stuff in Zumiez? Take that up with Thrasher, bro. Not like, you gotta learn how to decipher and be realistic, man. Like, just be realistic. Like, it's not that serious, in my opinion. But I get it. I get it from both perspectives, but I don't care that much. So yeah, boom. Dang, I done. My point. What's my point? Yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. All right. So, last but not least, I have H&M as my my last favorite essential piece or clothing piece. And it's this hoodie I have on right now. What is, bruh? I don't know what this hoodie says right now, and I know it. I know it has it's something along the lines of "This is new. It'll never be is it'll never be the same, and that's okay." Something like that. I can't read it upside down, on this camera right now. Or I don't feel like taking the time to. All right, focus for me. Boom. Y'all can read it yourself. I don't feel like taking the time to upside down read it. Or maybe I do. "This is new and it's not the same. Nothing can ever be, but it, what that word say? Still can be better." You got that. You see. Yeah. But yeah, this brown hoodie I caught from H&M online. Yeah, bro. Most of the stuff that I got, I copped online, except for these last resorts, which I got at the local skate shop in my city. Yeah, so, boom. Yeah, bro. H&M, man. H&M is just, you know, H&M is go-to, bro. Like, you got tees at H&M, hoodies, jackets, bro. I don't care what you got to say. H&M, they been in the game for years, and they still on top of next. You feel me? They still stepping on next, bro. Undeniably, bro, they have some of the cleanest, casual, most relaxed, great priced fits of clothing, accessories, whatever you name it, bro. You can go to H&M to get fly. You can go to H&M to get business oriented. You could dress business oriented. You can casual movie night, whatever. H&M has just about every aesthetic that you really need, you know what I'm saying, to pop out and look fly, you know what I'm saying, for a great price. So shout out to H&M, man. Like I said, bro, if anybody wants to sponsor your boy, hit me up, you know what I'm saying. But I genuinely these brands that I'm naming, I really rock with. Like, I really mess with them. Like, I rock with H&M. I rock with all these brands that I'm naming. Like, none of this is because I'm trying to get anything. It would be nice if you would like to, if you would offer. But I really just wear this stuff on a daily. I rock this stuff on a daily. So, it's not none of that. I really appreciate these brands and what they bring forth to society. Yeah, bro, I appreciate y'all, man. That about wraps up my video. Thank y'all for tuning in. It's your boy Talik Shakur, aka Sound Leak. I got new music on the way. I got new music out right now. If you want to check that out, check me out on Apple Music, Spotify, SoundCloud, if you like to. Those are primarily the outlets that I'm on. Maybe more further. YouTube too, obviously. Yeah, so my artist name is at Sound Leak, at SoundLeak, Sound Leak. Yeah, check me out. You know, let me know what you think about my music. Let me know if it's, you know what I'm saying? It won't hurt me too much, you know. I've been making music for a minute. We'll get into that in another video. I say I got pretty tough skin, so I could take it. Yeah. My camera act like it wanted to shut off on me and whatnot. Let me straighten this out a bit because it looks like it's crooked. Yeah. But it's been your boy Talik Shakur, aka Sound Leak. I love y'all, man. Thank you for tuning into my videos. Please watch all of my other videos that I have out. Talking about primarily who I serve, which is God, Jesus Christ. Let me know how you feel. Comment, like, share, all of those good things. It helps. It really does. And I'm very thankful. It's beyond just myself. It's more about the glorification of who I serve, which is my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Thank you all so very much for your time, because your time is valuable. So is mine. So I thank you for taking your eyes and your ears and giving me a listen and stepping into my world. God bless you all. Love and peace. Thank you. I'll see y'all in the next one. That's a wrap, shawty.